Also breaking today, a student is now facing charges for making a threat against Cookeville High School. Putnam County Sheriff's Office says this all started out as a post on social media saying there was going to be a school shooting at Cookeville High. Deputies were quickly able to arrest the suspect in this case. We're told the school was not put on lockdown at all.